you practically extinct from doing things smart people don't do. His name was Rutherford the Brave, and he was a his people from the great that lived before them. Their clumsy end was perilously near.
Lizards would be saved, he said, if they could be enlightened by the writings of the helping friendly book.
Forgetting that his swim arms would surely weigh him down, and so he sung.